The next one is one that you should certainly be careful with, and that's to use discounted gift cards. Now, this is not something, full disclosure, that I really play around with too much, but it is something that you can explore if you do it correctly with reputable sites. So what happens is if people get, for example, credit cards that they maybe for a birthday or for Christmas or something like that, and then they want to, you know, redeem that money, but they don't necessarily want something in that store, what they can do is sell it back to a website that buys those gift cards, and you can be the beneficiary of that, because then you can buy that gift card heavily discounted on the website and make more money, because your money is going to go farther because you are going to actually use that gift card on that website.